Hi, I'm Debbie Nova. I'm from Costa Rica. And I play piano and guitar and a little bit of bass and timbales, and this album is kind of a collection of all of the songs that I've been working on.
La vida nos separa cada día más. Tú te alejas y yo caigo en espiral.
The idea of doing a record in English and Spanish was not something I planned. I live it every day. I talk in Spanglish with my friends and my family, and I'm a Latino that relocated, I'm a Latin girl that relocated here in America, and I didn't try to write an album in English and Spanish. It's just that culturally and socially, there is that generation that has, it's a mix, you know? We mix English and Spanish, and I think music is always a representation of where we are culturally and socially, and the world is becoming smaller, so I want to be part of that. I want to represent that.
I remember the summer you saved me and given into the love you gave me when we were young and life was easy. Reminisce on the place we'd meet. We were all alone on those empty streets. There in a moment I felt so free. And I stayed.
There have to be certain traits in an artist that will make me be excited about, you know, working with them. In the case of Debbie, there's a lot of things that attract me. She's a great musician to start with. You know, she writes great songs. She's a great performer. Debbie has that talent that she can actually write in Spanish and in English and, like, you know, part of a concept of this album in Spanish and English in the same song. And I think all those things add up to make Debbie a very, very exciting artist.
Digo que me curo con el tiempo, con el corazón.
I just call Debbie sort of like this hybrid jazz, funk, Latin type of artist that, you know, they could play anywhere in the world and people will get it.
If I had to describe her in three words, it's a tough one, but I would probably say that she's honest, talented, and beautiful.
Venezuela, El Salvador, Brasil, Uruguay, Bolivia, Argentina, Peru, Ecuador.
The fact that Debbie leaps effortlessly from language to language in her writing and in her performances on this record is not something that was, it wasn't planned, it wasn't mapped out, it wasn't something that we made a conscious effort to do. It just happened very naturally, and this is, you know, the way that she communicates. There's an intelligence and a musicality behind everything that she does. I think we'll be seeing her around as a force to be reckoned with for many years to come.